up, guys? Today we're going to be showing you the easiest possible way to do a backflip on a trampoline. Here we go.
One of the first things you should do when learning how to do a backflip is to trust your trampoline. So try doing a couple of these drills where you just lean back and pop back up. After you have that nailed down, try doing it with a jump. So after you feel comfortable doing that, try doing it with a roll at the end. So it's gonna look like this. So after you're comfortable doing the roll, try adding it with a jump before the roll. After you've done all that, you're gonna kinda do a backwards cartwheel. So you're gonna be facing this direction, or any direction, and you're kinda gonna go backwards, but do a cartwheel. So like this. So once you've done your back cartwheel, you're gonna kinda try to do a back flip, but to the side. So it's not fully backflip, but it's gonna look like this. So that's just to get you comfortable with the idea of a backflip. Once you've done all that, it's time. You're gonna put all your hard work together, and you're gonna try to do a backflip. Make sure to tuck your legs in midair. So most people have trouble landing their backflip, so here's a little trick. When you're midair and you see the trampoline, that's when you can stick out your feet and try to land. So like this. Right here is when you're gonna stick out your feet and try to land. So when your head is staring down at the trampoline in midair, that's when you can stick out your feet and try to land.
I really hope this helps you guys learn how to do a backflip. Make sure to check out our other videos to learn how to do more cool things on a trampoline. Thanks for watching.